1936 Austin, completely missing the 2-inch high little panel under the boot lid. Couldn't get hold of Herbert Austin to see if he had a new one. So I made this. Haha! Using my super duper little stretcher shrinker, using an old gate that I hammered to shape as a former, and using a bit of a Bedford Brava tailgate, which is just the right contour upside down. So it is now the perfect shape. Look at that. Beautiful. Fits like a glove.